I'm in the center lane on a freeway. My radiator blown on a 100-degree day. And I'm more in a hurry than I was before. And once again the whole world is in my...
It's one of those nice mornings, February 16th, 2009. I'm doing something surprising that I usually don't do. Dig out the laundry. Right there, my friend. We're gonna surprise my lady before she gets up. Which I'll probably be around noon. It's right now.
Thanks, dude. Still don't think it works, guys.
Because honestly, that camera up there worked. They had to fix it a long time ago. Yeah, I know it's facing down right now. It's because they probably just realized it. We got away for about 6 months, guys. That just tells you right there, they don't really pay attention to the laundromat here. But today we're going to use some Pertex or Perex. And we're going to buy some clothes. I usually don't do this, so I'm going to make kind of a documentary telling you why I don't do it, and my lady always does it. Why my lady always does it? If I just throw fucking shit in there, doesn't matter what I'm telling you. It's alright. You think we can divide the darks and the colors? Put yourself in bed right here. It should be okay. That's the best I think I can do. Hopefully she'll enjoy that one.
It's all brown. Is that considered dark or colored? Yeah.
Seriously, guys, I don't do wrong. He does it for me. Thank God. I really want to be lost. I can't wait to live with a surprise.
Stopper. That's the shit we're gonna hear right there. Get it all around that thing. Get that fucker all around that thing. Okay. Lock that back up. Make sure it goes up. Now we're ready for some fucking water. That's all I know I'm ready for. Ready for some water. Okay. Always make sure that's shut if you're starting the water.
Apparently I fucked up on washing the clothes today, so she's going to assist me in putting the clothes in the dryer. You guys kind of actually saw that, how that worked. Obviously it didn't work out too well. So, got to be walked by mommy over here. She's going to take my hand and show me how to do it. That's what we're gonna do. We're just kind of, you know, walk into the laundromat and go change some clothes over. I would show you, but she's kind of sick out of the blue. Yeah, ain't that cool? I live in an apartment complex, and we're just walking to the laundry.
Oh, you are back at the laundry.
And just like I said before, I have to walk. I have to have my hand held, so I know how to dry, wash, do all the shit, so I can actually surprise her in the future. And I don't think that's going to happen very often. So, what we're going to do? We'll take this little bath. We'll toss it up there now. Because now that our clothes are going to be in the dryer, we want something to indicate that we're using this one. Because there might be some deaf motherfuckers in here that obviously can't see that the red light indicating that it's on or that the sound or something. So, you know, show what you're using. For instance, I'm using 56. All right. That's another one. Actually, shoot, I don't want to use that one. And these ones. So, you know, take the bag. But, you remember the last scene that we obviously, you saw I put the clothes on. This is one dirty fucking job if you don't know what the fuck you're doing, guys. So if your wife says go do the laundry, you might want to say, you know, honey, you don't want me to touch that shit. I don't know what I'm doing. Hey, I don't know what I'm doing. And from my experience, the trip to the laundromat after 3 years of knowing my lady, I don't do laundry, all right? So yeah, the clothes that you usually see on my back, she's cleaned them. But yeah, I gotta shave. That might be a next episode coming up near you, all right? We're gonna let them dry for about 60 minutes, good hour, which that'll bring us about to 1:30 because we kind of let time slip us away. After that.
Oh shit. I forgot to grab the dryer sheet.
And I was even gonna remember because I saw him underneath the sink. But that was part of the surprise that I fucked up.
He doesn't know what to do. He doesn't know. He's confused.
Alright, you ready, Mandy?
Just one.
Okay, guess. See? She's gonna go get the rest of the laundry done. Okay. I don't know if you can see actually this clubhouse. It's right by the pool and shit. We got a real awesome view. I know I haven't showed you my house and I haven't really started another fresh start, guys, but you know, eventually we will. We'll get back on our feet. I'm just kind of showing you a day-to-day life, what I do. I do my laundry. I don't always do magic and other shit. Other people make it look fun. Well, you know what? I got life. Yes. I'm gonna let those dry for a little bit. Come back, like I said, in about a half hour. Do our shit. Alright. We're gonna finish our little coffee session that we have here. I'm gonna get right back to you. Then you're gonna see us fucking folding clothes, putting some clothes on, going to work. I'm over there for a couple of hours. 6 hours precisely. And I'm starting my fucking Friday night, guys, so you know what that means. You know what the fuck that means.